so early for our flight that check-in's not even open. That was the quickest airport security we've ever done, isn't it? All the shops are shut at this time in the morning. Classic airport sunglass shopping.
Guys, waiting for you. Will. Your mum said you'll be here in the glasses section.
Yeah, we will. We're looking for sunglasses.
Because we don't have any.
Look at her now, trying them on. Yeah, they look cool. Morning!
Morning!
Today is 5 o'clock on the 22nd of September. Where are we going?
Malta!
Is everybody excited?
Oh,
see you in Malta!
Turned in on the vlog stuff.
Yeah. Are you excited for your birthday? Are you excited to go to Malta?
These are my party people.
Alright, Silafe. Silafe.
He's not happy.
He's not happy. Silafe's not even booked him together.
Silafe is having a whale of a time speaking to
What a cheapskate, Silafe. She's not even booked him together.
Paid £8.
She didn't pay £8, did she? Cheapskate. This is departing and he's already asleep.
Dear. Are you ready for vlogging? Are you ready for vlogging?
Is taking a cardigan off. She
off.
Can feel the heat. We're here at the hotel. Monogaki's changed her outfit already.
Yes.
On the bus. Everybody's checking in. Are you excited? In the sea.
Oh, it's
really nice, isn't it?
It is. Let's see how far we can go.
Guys, look at the view. So nice out here. These guys are just chilling in the shade. They're afraid of the sun. Look who's arrived.
Emma.
Why are you not going in?
What sort of beach can we come to?
I know, why can't you go in?
Apparently there's poo in it.
Oh,
well, we're going to go up this exciting street. I've not been here. I've actually not been here.
Jay's Faye wants to tell you that we're going for lunch now. Orindia here. Are you excited to go for lunch, girls?
So excited.
So excited.
We're going for lunch!
Nice!
Nice! For lunch we had fries and nachos. The guac was so good, but I'm very tired now. I think it's time for a nap. What do you guys think?
I think it's time for a nap.
Yeah, time for a nap. Everybody's just come upstairs to the rooftop pool. Everyone's just chilling by the pool. What's happened here, Bonugaki?
I got thrown in the pool. Got thrown in the pool by Ame Hua.
And she had a passport with her, so everything's wet. We're heading to our room. Guys, look at this mirror above the bed. It's dinner time. We're just going down our road.
Down the strip.
Yeah, to go find everyone. Because they've all just left us. How mean is that?
I know, the little kids, they've left us.
Yeah, great. We think we've spotted them, so we're gonna go try and find them. We think they're under them umbrellas somewhere. Okay, we've got to the umbrellas.
They're not here.
We can't find them, so
we just lost in Malta.
Oh guys, we've just spotted them. So we've just found them. They're just over there.
Hello.
We found you guys. Hello. We've been looking for you. Hi. We finally found you.
Hello.
Oh, did you think you were lost?
Yeah.
Emmett's still sleeping.
Oh my god. Cheers. We're at a Greek restaurant tonight. Greek salad, hummus, all that sort of halloumi, all that sort of stuff. We're doing a lift selfie in the lift.
They've just put this song on for us.
Crazy.
We're actually super crazy.
We're just eating our McDonald's.
Look how busy it is.
We're just walking and look who we bumped into. Oh my god. Morning.
Morning.
What day is it today?
Morning.
Saturday.
We're going
sightseeing.
We're going on the tour bus today.
We're going finding the beaches, not sorry, beach.
And then we're going to the beach, so we'll see you on the bus.
So today, we're going on the tour bus, hop on, hop off. We're going to get on here, and we're doing the north route. So we're going to go to Valletta, and we're going to get off at Golden Bay, which is the beach where we can swim in.
Nice, are you excited?
Yeah, excited. And we've got a hat even though.
Oh, that's cool. Now we know you're in Malta.
That fan.
Look, the bus is coming. Look at all the boats. Everybody wave. St. Julian's Bay.
Super windy on this bus, so we're both tied up here. But
this is St. George's Bay. Wow, look at this church.
Nice.
Everybody's taking a group picture. Smile! Hitton is our tour guide for the day. Where are we going next, Hit?
To the end.
Where does that take us?
To the end. We've got 1 hour to do what we want and be back here.
Where are we going?
We're in Valletta.
In Malta, in Valletta.
Valletta in Malta.
We're just doing a bit of touring today. Look at these two just looking up at this statue. How's your pizza, Amit, for a...
Lovely.
Lovely. Is that all you got to say?
Uh-huh.
Out of 10. Rate it, yeah, rate it out of 10.
8.
Oh, that's high. Celeste is having a pizza as well. How is it?
It's lovely. This is my breakfast.
What do you rate it out of 10?
8 out of 10.
Oh!
Moose rated 8 as well.
Yeah. Did it?
Yeah.
Wow. Grit bites. How's your ice cream? You rate it out of 10.
Guys, 7. Should we stop?
It's absolutely rubbish.
He's having a slush. Rate out of 10. Rate out of 10.
Minus 10.
Oh, that's not good. No. It's not looking good.
Sugar.
Wow. We're just going to walk up all these stairs.
It's not that many.
Oh, everyone's tired off these stairs.
We're back on the bus and we're going to the beach.
I'm falling asleep.
But they want to see.
Please
see.
Carry on.
Okay. Anything for you? Ew, look at the seat where Mina and Dia have stood. That was Mina's seat. It's wet. Ew. We've made it to the beach. How was the bus journey for you, Silafe?
Very good, thank you. Very nice and relaxing.
Nice. Just getting some drinks from the shop now to take down to the beach. Us three have just come into a restaurant to eat and the rest of them are like trying to find some lounges. They found us, they spotted us on the beach. We're waiting for our food. So hungry, aren't we?
So hungry.
We've got our food, Rudy's got cheese toasting, and we've got chips, salad, and we're getting bread. What are you having? Chips. These two are just having lemonade on the beach.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo! It's cold!
Heels leading away.
on it. Are you sad? I'm traumatized.
Oh, I'm in
love.
leftover bruschetta from our dinner.
Avocado bruschetta.
So we've brought it home, no wastage, and we're eating it now as a little snack.
Little break.
Yeah.
What's the date today, Amifua?
My birthday. Woo!
Where are we going?
Where's my wife?
I don't know. Where are we going?
Boat party.
Wow, guys, look how blue the ocean looks. Nice. We're getting on the boat. Woo! We're on the boat. Woo! We're on the boat! Woo! Mina, what are all these yellow things?
Jellyfish.
Oh, look at them. All these yellow things, guys.
Hi, Mr. Diaz vlog. She's currently having a bad day. Where are we? Her mum has to look after her.
You've made it! It's so windy. Guys, we're here! Woo! Wow, look how blue the ocean is. I'm gonna hike up this hill now to get to the top.
I can't
believe I believe it. It is. I'm in for a belly flop.
A belly flop.
Woo! Yeah, we've come for dinner. We're having spring rolls, edamame, dumplings, and I'm not sure what's in there. We've got cakes for dessert from this place, Fit Cake. Last night vibes.
Yeah, they went into it, huh?
Yeah, I think they went into it. Last night vibes.
Everyone's so tired.
It's only 11 o'clock and we're going to bed, but we lasted longer than you did.
Everybody's gone to bed, so me and Dia have just come to Jaya's room.
Have a party in
her room. We're just having a party in her room. So if you're watching this and you're not here, it's because you weren't invited.
Yeah.
So yeah. Right. See ya. We're having a party now. Bye.
It's the last breakfast today. We're going to the airport shortly, so we're just having breakfast. We're all ready to go back home. Our bags are here, ready for the airport.
Nice.
Bye. We're on the bus back to the airport.
The leave is over.
Vanugaki forgot to get her kids' souvenirs, so we're at the airport. Airport shop, she's buying them something. What a nice mum she is.
Next, Gaki's also buying her kids souvenirs. These two don't even care about their kids.
Even Silafe forgot to buy her kids present.
No, I didn't.
So she's getting at the airport.
Oh. No, I didn't.
All got, you mums.
I've got a receipt to prove what day I bought
young,
it.
You were always really nice little mum.
Oh, yeah, these are cute. That's
all
nice.
You got them? Is that all you got them?
No, I got more stuff.
Ria, look what Silafe got her kids.
Mini.
Oh, that's so cute, and your mum got you a whistle. Guys, look what we just found on the floor at Malta Airport. Silafe's old luggage tag from 10 years ago on the floor at Malta Airport.
15 years ago.
What was she doing 15 years ago?
That is cool. That is really cool. No, are you going to make it to work today? Oh, no. Goodbye, Malta.
Do you remember when his passport went in the pool? Look at it. So crumpled. Oh, you need to iron that one, Nagaki.
Vinny's pissed his pants, guys.
Bye!
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 hope you had a good birthday, Amit.
Welcome to the 40th Club, Buddha.
Amit, we enjoyed your birthday, Malta.
Amit, we enjoyed celebrating with you in Malta.
Bye! Bye!
Happy 40th, Amit. Hope you had a good one.
I hope you had a good one, Moose.
Thanks for coming to Malta, everyone, to celebrate Moose's birthday. Bye!
We made it back to Manchester. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. Happy birthday, Amit. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.